within the tragedy, but it's some sad shit.
Yeah. It's hard to research because it's a lot of pain to take in.
The thing is, there are no leads in this play. It follows the lives of several different kids. And it's interesting because if you put a magnifying glass on any of the characters, their story is just as detailed and just as tragic as any of the others. So,
yeah, it's kind of like there's nobody there to catch them when they fall. It's also painful for them because they don't know how to have like a healthy relationship with one another. So they're constantly searching for a connection, but they can't quite make it work, and they don't even know why.
Personally, I think that, like, especially the first half is all like the last scene. It's a lot of people's last scenes.
Time is irrelevant to these people.
Yeah. It just, like, and also the fact that if we're all telling stories, it doesn't, like, you can tell a story whenever you want to tell it.
Do it.
It's an adaptation of Ovid's Metamorphosis set in a city and applied to like homeless street kids. That's what I tell people. And then I'm narcissist.